So what's up, YouTubers? It's Pixel Geek, and today's tutorial I'm going to show you how to hack a zombie catcher. So what you need is you need a game guardian and lucky patcher. You can hack the zombie amount. You can hack a gold coin, and you can hack the gold plutonium. So I'm going to hack the green zombies. As you can see, my zombie amount has increasing to the max, and now I'm going to show you how to hack the gold coin and the plutonium. Go to the home screen, open lucky patcher, and open menu patches, support patch for in-app, press apply, already patch it up earlier, so you just need to go to the game directly. So after you're done patching this game up, now you can hack or make fake purchases to purchase some gold coin and plutonium. And if you're tired pressing this button rapidly, all you need to do is just hack this gold coin and plutonium with game guardian, but you need to patch this game up with lucky patcher first, or it won't work. So I already done that. I'm going to hack the gold coin now. So here it is. I'm going to change this amount into max amount. And yeah. So close it and buy something with it. Go to the shop, buy some extras, buy the hat. Yeah, as you can see, they increased the amount. But if you want to keep this your amount, all you need to do is to freeze this hack by pressing this button and press yes, and you will, and your money amount will not decreasing. Oh, it don't work. It won't work. But yeah, you can hack the amount. Don't worry. So that's all for today's tutorial. I hope this helps, and I'll be seeing you guys in the next video. Yeah.